I believe there is not a problem that cannot be solved by having a drink and a talk
with the two of you.
Pour it out.
I left him.
Bill gets to buy Mistress Noreen a new house. Kids and I just have to start over.
This is hard, but you will persevere.
Well, now that we've established that Bill is not what you want, can we move on to what you do?
He is my son's coach.
So there is a little something, something there.
Farmer Jeremy took me on a drive today. He's beautiful.
I'm seriously getting used to this.
Can you imagine with our kids, right?
Our kids?
I want a family for myself.
It's irresponsible to bring another child into a world that cannot support the people already here.
Do the storms ever stop?
No, but neither do the rainbows.
Daddy?
Hey! Oh.
When do I get to come home?
We need to get divorced.
You have a long career in front of you as a pitcher.
The Braves are scouting me. Coach said he is for real.
To have taken care of everyone else in the midst of your own turmoil, I wanted to lift you up a bit.
I don't know what's worse, the fact that Jackson slobbered all over Annie or that you stuck your tongue down her throat after he did.
I didn't kiss Annie.
I heard the message.
She kissed me.
Relationships are hard.
If there's somebody you like, hang tough.
This kitchen is the first place that I've ever felt completely accepted. And you're the main reason why. Aren't you my mother?
I'd like to try and figure out our way forward. Take me back, Maddie.
That is my son's car.
The driver is unconscious.
Is Tyler in there?
I can't see clearly.
Is it Annie?
Is it Annie?
No, wait.
Jesus.